be a bat. And get into this cave. Probably. Except I won't be. I could jump down. See, this would be a good way to get. Oh. And I need some more nuts.
Come in. What do you need today? Goodbye.
I didn't have enough for that bag.
Needs.
I need a feeling. Where is this stuff? Oh, this. Oh my name. This episode.
Grumble was a clever rogue, of great and merry cheer. Oh, come and listen to the song of he who had no fear, of he who we hold dear.
And favorite was. Favorite was. Hang on. No, I can do anything. Alright, so apparently there's nothing really here. Yeah. And then... in the meantime...
Thank the gods. Someone from the outside finally made it through. I thought we'd be... well, I never thought I'd see a new face again. But it's good you're here. I'm Silaretta Vonner, the village mediciner. And I need your help. Normally, I keep a stock of anti-venom at hand for when silk farmers get bitten. But with the recent attacks, my stores have been emptied. There's not much to the potion, but because we've been in Webwood for so long, we're more sensitive to the spider poison than most. So there is an ingredient I still need. The poison glands of the spiders themselves. I'll need someone to harvest them. Good. I'll need as large a batch of the potion as I can make, so 15 glands or so will be needed. In the maws of the beasts that hunt us, I'm afraid. The only way to get the glands is to kill a spider and take them. It's no easy task, but the town needs this potion soon. Stay safe.
Stranger, I heard you aren't afraid to pass through Webwood. What I wouldn't give to be like you, to leave this place. I haven't seen my home in weeks, and I fear something horrible has happened there.
That's just it. I don't know. I came to Canarok some days before the first attacks. I was stuck here. Our farmhand, Cartery Jake, stumbled into Canarok a few days later. He was tight-lipped about my parents at first. Then he said the spiders got them. Now he avoids me, avoids everyone. Something happened at the farm, but I can't bring myself to find out what. Thank you. I will give you whatever I have. Just bring me news of my mother and father. I need to know what happened there. At Toph Farm, I need you to find out what happened there. I lost contact with my family when the spider attacks stranded me here. Our farmhand, Cartery Jake, made it here a few days after the attacks began. But he won't give me a straight answer about my parents. I fear the worst. Safe journey.
Have you had any luck getting those poison glands? I'll need 50. So to craft the antivenom. Good day.
Hello, stranger.
All right, we can end it here. Pick it up in the next one.